Monkey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Word.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
I.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah,
what?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah. The metaverse, cause the real world is cursed. They offer us a fantasy so they can keep us all dispersed. The metaverse, they want us all in it immersed. The fictional reality to validate their worth. I don't really understand, I don't really understand how my hand is not my hand, not my hand. I don't really get it, man, I don't get it, I don't get it. What the fuck do they have planned?
What the fuck,
what the fuck? The real world is fucked enough.
What is real,
what is real? Fuck us over, keep us stuck.
We gotta take over the wheel.
Take over the wheel. They're playing with our senses, fooling our perception, and they do it with intention, schooling us in their ideology. A fabricated and fragmented alternate dimension where all words have lost their meaning. Oculus control the optics, and we don't hear the world screaming. Who can ask for bourgeois demons? It's like one giant sleeping pill.
Here we pay to keep us ill.
The metaverse, cause the real world is cursed. They offer us a fantasy so they can keep us all dispersed. The metaverse,
they want us all in it immersed.
The fiction, no reality
to validate their worth.
All they do is change their name. There's no rules to what they plan. They live like gods, treat us like cavemen. Every paycheck's evaporating with every payment goes to them. How the fuck can we defend it?
Our rights being suspended.
It's Game of Thrones that we're attended. It needs to end,
it needs to end.
The world is real, it ain't pretend. You can't load it, they're gonna explode if we don't knock them out.
Take over,
unify the soldiers. Build up our culture, organize our power. Escape the claws of vultures. Break the laws that make the matrix make. It don't gotta be the end of days. The monsters can't still be erased with all their praise. Disrupt the market's focus on the talks. Collective action can lead us to progress. Yeah. The metaverse, cause the real world is cursed. They offer us a fantasy so they can keep us all dispersed. The metaverse,
they want us all in it immersed.
It takes a spark to start the burst.
Spark to start the burst.
Oh, I get it. Oh, I get it.
Oh.